Good evening and welcome back to Stardew Valley. That was a great on cue bark there, puppy. Very, very good. So this today we are having another rainstorm. I checked the forecast before we wrapped up last time, and it said it was gonna be a beautiful day. And it was raining. So go figure. It's pretty interesting. So we didn't sell some things off last time. What do we have here now? Blueberry jelly. Nice. We gotta grab some more blueberries out and throw them in there. Or grab the oranges, maybe. Let's see. Let's hang on to those for now, because I'm thinking a quest is going to show up for those eventually. Leave that here. Turn those in. Okay. The topaz we forgot to turn in last time. And we'll turn these blueberries into more jelly. This sells for a ton, by the way. And we almost got enough for another... I think after today, we should have enough for another sapling, too. And then we'll get those in the ground but tomorrow, probably. We just need to pay attention to them because they can get overrun by weeds and stuff too. So you need to be aware of that. All right, I don't know where our watering can went to. I think it might be in the house there. 63 on stone. Okay, we need a little bit more stone. So that means back to the mines again. We also need clay. So it means breaking this geode open and see if there's clay inside of it. Or looking for the worm spots because there's clay in those as we found out last time. And we really just need one more clay, I think, before we have that. We need the copper cooked up here. And we need coal on us to do that. So let's get that going here. Let's get the harvest picked for the day. Looking good, looking good. Last time, between episodes here, I actually leveled up to the level 6 for farming, which unlocked the quality sprinkler recipe, which does the 8 tiles like that. So it takes, oh boy, expensive. Iron, gold, and refined quartz. Now that's not that bad, actually. This takes copper and iron. A little bit cheaper, but this is the way to go. Once we get gold, we're almost to the gold level, I bet. Takes iron, gold, and refined quartz. So, yeah. We definitely need to upgrade our pickaxe really soon here. So we might want to go to the mines. We might want to get a little bit more copper, maybe. And then also go to the iron levels and get that, too. Maybe just go deeper. Maybe we just go deeper today. Because we do have the rainy day on our side here. But we'll turn these quests first and get that stuff taken care of. And turn these peppers in, at the very least. And then, refined quartz is no problem. Gold is the only issue. We need the iron pickaxe, steel pickaxe, in order to get that. So, to get the steel pickaxe, we need to get, 5 iron bars and 5,000 bucks, if I remember correctly. Quite expensive, but we will get there. We are not too far away from that. I think maybe we'll do... I really wanted to buy that sapling, though, too. Because we could get that in the beginning of fall here. And this is going to take us up to the 27th this episode. So 26th, 27th, that'll be the last 2 days of fall here. The final event for the summer here is going to be on the next episode after this. Nope, turn this in again, okay. I don't know. We'll be into fall, man. It's been a quick year. Drop this stuff off in here. All right, let's go talk to Gunther. Let's go talk to the... Oh, nothing's open yet. It's the problem. We're done with our chores too early here. The good stuff doesn't open yet. Is there anything else we want to take with us today? Linus is happy. Didn't give him a gift yet. It's Friday. We probably should get on that. Robin also. Marnie, we have to impress with gifts. What can we give her that she likes, though? Oh, you know what we do? Give Marnie one of these chocolate cakes. Maybe she loves it. Maybe she'll love it. She probably likes beer. Also, we can buy her a beer at the bar tonight if we don't see her before that. Because she's always there. No offense to her. Let's take this. Yeah, do we want to use that maple for the beehive, though, didn't we? Wood, coal, iron bar. I think we have enough for everything, though. Let's make ourselves a beehive. Wood, coal, iron bar. Should be good. The other recipe it did unlock also for us was the hardwood fences, which won't be more, it'll be more durable, the most durable type of wood fence. So hardwood fences, they'll last us a long time, I think. That might be a good way to go. It's more durable than stone, and so that's interesting. The hardwood is the biggest ingredient. That hardwood seems pretty easy to come by. I mean, then once we go to that forest that has the stumps we can break, we can get a couple fence posts a day. I mean, not too many, but still. Okay, let's not accidentally eat that. Now let's make ourselves a beehive. Let's see, maple syrup. I thought I had that. Oh, no, it doesn't take it with me. Maple syrup, here we come. Cool. Where are we gonna put our beehive? Up here? For now. Let's do it. Alright, bee house. Cool. Put it right here. Sounds good. And it'll just produce honey for us, I guess? Oh, man. Stormy day. Turn that copper into there. Leave this here. Alright, now it's gonna be time to head down there, though, I think. Let's go by way of Marnie's house to get over there, I think, because, you know, we'll give her a chocolate cake and see if she likes that. Ooh, some sap, too. Nice. And then after that, we'll see if there's quest lines available at the town area. Will... Is there a reason to sweep past the general store? No, I don't think so. Unless we can afford a sapling, we can't do that today. We gotta stop at the community center and turn this quest line to see what the next one's gonna be. Marnie, how you doing? Wipe your feet. You betcha. Did you know that my niece loves pink cake? It's her favorite. Who is your niece? Your niece loves pink cake. It's her favorite. Her. This is probably her niece, right? I don't quite know the relationships here yet. Okay, so chocolate cake. You like this? Thank you. Okay, so maybe she likes it, maybe she doesn't. Hard to say. But we gave her two gifts for the week already. We'll try buying her beer next week and see if that works out better for us. She really loves that the way Pam did. We'll find out. Okay, so let's head by Gunther's. Let's head by... is it Gunther or Gunther? Gunther, yeah, Gunther. And head by Clint and see... I think it's 5,000 gold for the... Or 5,000 guilders, rather, for the upgraded pickaxe. We can confirm that in just a moment here. I think it is, though. And then we'll head to the mines, I guess, and have a nice lucrative day in the mines. Hey, how's it going? I'm going inside. Just wanted a quiet moment. Okay, all right. Yeah, hates her job, I think. My theory. Donate. Lots of good stuff to donate, first of all. Scroll? Chicken? That's for the weird stuff down there. And one of these. Cool, we're donating everything here today. All right, we got a new reward. What's it gonna be? A chicken statue. It can be placed inside your house. Awesome, we're doing it, yes. That was worth it. We turned into a chicken statue and got a better chicken statue. This is a more robust chicken statue than the last one was. All right, upgrade tools is 5,000 to upgrade to the steel pickaxe. It doesn't look like, oh, our water can's not on us. That's why he won't upgrade the watering can today. Cool. And the golden axe is the next level. The hoe might be a cool idea because it probably is more efficient, but really, the hoe really it doesn't get used that often. I believe this will let us till more than one just tile, though, is the idea, kind of like the watering can does. But the steel pickaxe will ultimately be our next project. All right, so let's see. If we do play our cards right, though, we could get everything we need today for the pickaxe. First of all, let's go turn in our quest at the community center. Secondly, let's see if there's a quest at this place. There is, of course. That was what we're going to come over here for, the general store for the quests. Looking for 25 copper ores to see if there's any rare gems inside. 280 gold. You can keep the ores after he inspects. Okay, we're doing that. Awesome. So that's going to be a good day. So let's go get 25 ores. We probably have that back at our house, but actually, no, we don't anymore. Not anymore because we refined all of them. But that we're going to the mines anyways. Let's go get them. Yeah, sounds good. All right, where are we headed? We're headed to the bulletin board, I believe. For starters here. No, it was the boiler room. Chef's bundle is the maple syrup. We can't do that exactly. But the geologist bundle is here. We have this. And we have this. Bundle complete. And then, whoa, Omni-Geode. Yes. Yes, we're doing that. Fantastic. Okay, cool. All right, yeah, he's going to drop that off at the little hut here. We got another thing down for that. And did anything else open up? No, it didn't. Every single room is covered now except for this room. Well, I guess the fish tank covers this room. The kitchen is not covered either, so we haven't unlocked that one yet. That's the last room to unlock, and we need a kitchen at our house, I think, to probably if we can really get that going. Because we need to be able to cook things. This is cool, though. Omni-geode. That's awesome. Can't wait to see what those hold. It's going to be amazing. So we'll crack those open after we get enough money to get the... I mean, a lot of stuff has to happen today. We got to get the pickaxe, enough money for that done. Enough iron for that done. Get the 25 copper for Clint to inspect. I mean, we should just do that anyways. We need the copper. And drop this off, drop these off. Actually, we'll keep our fishing pole just in case. And we got to remember we have a lot of stuff in here. This is better than the green stuff, right? I guess we'll use the green stuff first, and then we'll use the white stuff after that. Use the crappiest stuff first. Makes sense, right? As long as we don't need the health. Then we don't need the really good stuff yet. But we'll take it with us anyways. Actually, no, we won't, because we want to pare this down pretty far. So let's take one good thing, one bad thing. Sounds like a good idea. Yeah, that's worked for me. Okay, let's head down into level 5. Level 5 or level 10? Level 10. We'll go 10 to 15. This is what we did last time. We got pretty a lot of quartz, actually. Not quartz. We got a lot of copper, though, doing this. And we need another 40 stone, roughly. We'll definitely get that today. All right. Like I said, the big rocks today. I think last time we were talking about the type of rocks we want to get. Big rocks followed by the small rocks. Oh, God. There we go. Just from a mining standpoint, I think we want to get the big rocks then, or the small rocks, just because then we possibly get double from those. And an amethyst. Nice. Oh, there's the path already. Nice. And we're already up to 3. Oh, that's not that great. Man, there's so much to do in the mines, though. And we already got the hole. Nice. So let's take a look at down the tracks here quick and kill anything on our way. Grab the coppers. I think we might have maybe 10 copper remaining at the house if we need it, if it comes down to it. This quest does not need to be turned until tomorrow, though. So we'll have time if we don't find it. I'm interested. It says for the boiler room, it says minecarts repaired. I wonder what that means. Like, what can we do with them? Because there is a minecart sitting around some places that we've seen. Nice. Oh, we'll definitely want to kill those guys when we see them because they drop earth crystals and stuff. And geodes, more importantly. We need the geodes. They're difficult to deal with, but we also do need the earth crystals for one of the items we want to make, I think. Or one of the items we can make. Nope, nothing that time. I wonder if they drop clay. Also, that might be a thing they drop, actually. We only need like one or two more clay to get the chicken coop. Man, it's gonna be a big day, though. I forgot how much money costs for the chicken coop. Hopefully we get enough for both the pickaxe and the chicken coop. That'd be a good day if we got that much. Be a good day. Are we up to 9 copper? 3 o'clock. All right. Well, we got the hole already. Keep moseying it downwards. Okay, this will be good. This is gonna be a lot of copper here, I'm sure. And let's see. Can't do that one. The gathering we're working on. Okay. And then getting to the bottom. We'll also go to the iron areas here. Once we get enough copper, then we'll go to the iron area. And we'll drop off what we have on us at the chest up top. And then also we need to go into the we need to go into the Adventurers Guild and talk to them about this quest line that I don't remember doing or agreeing to. We didn't quite get enough copper yet. Actually, we're close. We're close enough that we could probably get it with what's at home. But let's just see if there's anything else here. All right, let's go down one more level. That's 14. 15 is coming up next. And then even if I go deeper than that, we'll just keep going until we get what we need as far as copper goes, because we can come back up to the top at any point. There's no need we have to get to the fives. anymore anyways. So let's just go until we find the copper. Not overthink it, really. Or we can just drop down another 10 quick here. Or do we want to head up to the top and then drop back down? Perhaps. Okay, no copper here. All right, let's go up top here quick. We'll go up top here. We'll go to zero. We're at 15 right now. We'll go zero and then back to 15. That makes sense. And then drop off the stuff we don't necessarily need right now. And you, we'll get more of those actually, it doesn't really matter. And you, I mean 10 more, 11 more. And that should be good, okay, cool. And our energy's not even suffering yet. Okay, let's go back to 15 here quick. It's changed, see? You get a different 15 every single time. Nice, those guys are dying quickly now. Finally leveled enough. Another one of these? There's two of them, I thought. There's no copper on this floor. Very interesting. Nice. All right, we'll start mining rocks then. It's already 650, man. We're not gonna get enough iron today. 5 pieces of iron. I guess we can smelt all this copper though into iron to get enough probably. Well, as long as we have enough to satisfy the requirements for the chicken coop, of course. Ooh, music change, nice. It's 3. Best case scenario is 6, nice. Others, I see the next one, okay. And that it takes for the quest line, I think. I heard a ding. Yes. Oh, it's 25, not 29 or 28. 25 only. That's even better. So we got what we need. Let's head one deeper, I guess. Or should we not waste any time? Yeah, I guess we can go waste a little bit of time. Let's make sure we've got some free copper here. Let's just grab it and then we'll head back out. Free quartz too. Free bug meat also. Why not? Jeez. Keeps bringing us deeper. Okay, we're not going any deeper. Okay, that's fine. Leave the mine. And then drop some stuff off. Cool. Man, we're not going to get all this stuff home today. I'll have to make some choices. Let's eat these quick here. How late is it getting? 8:22. Okay, we're good. Let's get down to 50. Maybe we get to 55. That'd be amazing. Seems unlikely, but we got a good chance. Ghosts. Ooh, spooky. They dodge like crazy. We're doing quite a bit of damage though. Solar essence. Wow, that was a big day. We got the holy cow, another bit of topaz. This was a huge day. Oh, look at all this iron. This is the spot, man. We're not gonna get down to too deep, but I mean really now we have all this iron here, we're gonna be okay. 5, it's 2 bars. Obviously, we didn't block good timing on that one. Winter root. Interesting. We got something brand new. Okay, cool. Did we find the hole out of here? Yes, we did. To hit it. What is this? Oh, we can't do it. Okay. It looks like a way to go. You don't want to mess with this, buddy. Mr. Ghost, you're so slow. All right, we need to think about heading out of here, I think, though. Because we are going to run out of time. What is this? Coal. Nice. Oh, we're not going to get deep enough today. We wasted too much time. Let's just head one deeper, just to say we did. Ooh! He did some damage, okay. Anything interesting? Oh, look at all this, look at all this! Okay, we gotta do it quick. Oh god, we gotta be careful too. Okay, let's get out of here. Alright, time to go. Leave the mine. Cool. Alright, so how are we gonna get all this stuff home is the question. Too many goodies is the problem. Okay, so the slimes can stay here, we're gonna get more of those. The quartz can honestly stay here today, we're just gonna take the stone for our projects. Take the geodes because we're going back to the boss, so Clint anyways. The quartz again, we can leave that here. The fish we can take with us, I guess, because that doesn't belong here. Same with the earth crystals, we can leave those here because we're always gonna have more of those. And we'll fill our pack with the rest. We need our tools, of course, need that. Anything else worthwhile taking? Oh, the chicken statue, of course. And we have room for the copper. We'll need to have Clint inspect it. We have three more slots. Perfect. Cool, and the rest of the stuff can stay here for now because this stuff was always going to be common down here. And it's 10 o'clock. So we got to head back home and then we can start a brand new day and get our big upgrade on. And we have an earth winter root. Winter root is a forage. It's an item that we don't have access to just yet. And I'm sure we'll be quite familiar with later. That's getting late. But yeah, we won't turn this in. We'll take it because I believe it is part of the foraging bundle. I mean, it's going to be pretty common. We got to say, well, it'll save us a day. We'll turn that into the community center as well. As long as we're going past it. And then we'll get these cracked open. Solar essence turned in. Man, a lot of good stuff today. All right, good work, guys. What don't we want to carry with us? What are we saving of everything here? The slime we're saving. The iron we're going to start smelting up. So we're good when we go talk to Clint. Let's see. That's good. Okay, cool. We got enough there. I don't think we have enough money to do both, honestly. Okay, so we'll sell these off. Sell the fish off. Save this for now. Save this for now. All right, let's start smelting this iron up here. We need 5. Okay, so that's going to be worth, well, 4. Then we can do 1 copper transmutation, I think. First of all, sell these off. Sell this off. Sell these. Do we want the thing that these make? It was here, right? It was the sturdy ring. Cuts a negative status effects in half. I don't know. Nah, we're not going to do that one. I think I do want the warrior ring, because that sounds cool. But not the sturdy ring. We're past. This is the previous level. Now we're working at this one. So let's, oh, not that. This. And see if the copper quartz will get rid of. Okay, cool. So, man, that was a big day. Big, big day. No, I don't want to eat that. Anything else we want to sell off today? Anything else we want to save? No. Now, we will need to get our watering can back out because we do have to do our chores in the morning here. But that should be pretty good. Okay, cool. So, since we have just a few more minutes here, let's see if we can get this copper cut, this turned up before that we run out of time here. Doesn't look like it. It's like we're running out of time. Okay, let's let it sleep. We'll cook up this stuff while we're watering plants tomorrow. And we won't accidentally risk falling asleep here. Oh, we can't, when we're holding something? We can't go to sleep when we're holding something? There we go. Fair enough. I guess that makes sense. Pretty good farming day. Not enough to get us where we need to get, though. So we can't do the coop. We can't do the silo. We can't get that done today, too. Oh, we can barely get our pickaxe today. Shoot. Okay, what can we do? We can go fishing. We can go fishing for things. I wonder if we can sell ores to him directly too. Like we can sell stuff to Willy like that. No, I don't want to eat that. All right. No, don't eat the blueberry. Oh, well, okay, I'll eat the blueberry, I guess. Delicious, right? No, don't eat the blueberries. Stop trying to eat the blueberries. Missed one. Still going? Don't eat the winter root for sure. Okay, get everything that you want to eat off of your hotbar here. Now stop trying to eat things. All right, get the watering now. Well, at the very worst, we can get the coop started, or the silo started today, and get the pickaxe started tomorrow. I'd rather get it all done today, though. If we can somehow get another $1,000 of stuff today, before 4 o'clock, when he closes. We got this. We got this. We can do it. We can do it. We'll see if he lets us sell stuff to him. If he doesn't, then we'll look at other options. Those are almost done. Took a long time. It's alright, it doesn't need to be done yet. It just needs to be done when we finish this part. Or slightly before that. Do we have 3 copper on us? To transmute? We have 6. We need 5 for the project. Oh, we don't have the clay for the... That's one thing we're holding us back here. We don't have the clay for the silo just yet. That's okay. And tomorrow is the last day of the month, so we won't be able to do anything related to that just yet. We should probably plant the sapling. It takes 28 days to produce a mature apple tree. Bears fruit in the fall. Oh, shoot. Okay, so we need to actually plant at the beginning of the month. We're only going to get a tree at the very end of the month. Look, we got to get this in the ground today. And anything else we want to drop this off? Okay, we can't really do anything with that today just yet. But we can get some of these things turned in at least. Let's, okay, we'll do that. We'll focus on getting the pickaxe today somehow. Oh, man. Okay, let's figure a spot we want this apple tree to grow. I'm thinking someplace over here. Let's just place it, like, right here. Does it need to be in tilled soil? Probably not. Let's put it here. And I need to make sure that the stuff around it is not going to bother it. There we go. Make sure the 8 tiles around are safe. Okay, we'll keep an eye on it. Make sure nothing grows to disrupt it. But yeah, 28 days to grow, and then it only produces in the fall, so... yeah, we can't just plant it and have stuff immediately. Oh, we got the corn here too. Okay, let's drop off the hops. And oh, this is ready to go. And we have 4. We need 1 more. We can have copper. No, we don't want to do the copper. We need 25 for him though. Okay, that's right. We'll carry it with us. I don't know if he actually needs the, no, stop trying to eat the winter root. I don't know if he actually needs the ores or not. Like, it might just count as part of the quest here now. Alright, turn these in. Sell this off. Then we need another $1,000 today. Plus whatever we need to crack these geodes open. Okay, so sell these things off. What are the odds we'll get this taken care of today? That we can get another $1,000 just from fishing or something. Well, we'll see. And it's going to cost us quite a few to get this geodes cracked open. So maybe we're pushing it. Maybe the pickaxe isn't in the cards for today. At the very best case, tomorrow we'll have it for sure. And then we need $1,000 for the silo, I think it was. Not expensive, but not easy either necessarily. Pick these as well. Okay, cool. And this is the last day of summer, really, because we have tomorrow is another summer day, but we aren't going to have much to do because we're not have much time to do it because of an event going on. I forgot what the event is. We'll swing past the general store and find out. Oh, boy. Okay. Community center first. We got to turn in some of these quests. Or turn in some of these items. I wonder if these Dwarven Scrolls are going to be part of a quest line for the community center at some point. I bet you they will be. I bet you they will be. We'll be giving them all to the museum. Yeah, it belongs in the museum after anyways, right? No point in worrying about it. Okay, where are we headed for this? We have to head to the monster loot area. And the pantry. Okay, so the pantry's over here. The adventurer's one is the boiler room, I want to say. Fall foraging. Nope, not part of this one. Specialty? No. Winter? There it is, winter. Cool. So we're almost done. We're a quarter of the way done with winter. We haven't even hit winter yet. That's cool. That'd be great if we can get that done before we can get there. That'd be really, really good. Okay, boiler room. Adventurers. Done. Nice. So we don't have to worry about kitchenless slimes anymore. That's a good thing. And a reward is the small magnet ring. Well, shoot. We don't need to worry about that anymore. Okay, so we're... do we want to swing past the Adventurers Guild quick? We were going to stop by there yesterday. And once we turn the pickaxe, there's going to be no reason to go up there. Again, we have to get enough money in order to do that, though. And it's probably not going to happen, especially if we want to get these geodes open. And this is more exciting to me. The geodes are way more exciting to me. But pickaxe is also... I mean, obviously, we want to get the pickaxe, but... it can wait another day when we're fully prepared for it. We'll try it, though. We'll try to get $1,000 in a day. Before the day ends. Shop. Can we sell stuff off to you? We can sell him bars. Yeah, we can. Okay, let's talk to him about this thing. All right, you brought the ores I requested. Great. It seems these ores don't have any ore gems inside. That's okay. Here's your ores back and your payment, as promised. 280. We're getting pretty close now. Okay. So $700 more to go. Can we sell this ring off? No, we can't, but we can sell it to the other guy. Oh, we can buy ore from him if we didn't have it on us. That's nice. We can't buy bars, though. That's kind of handy. Okay, we need to smelt up. We need to transmute at least one piece of, or one more copper to transmute into iron, so we have enough iron. And then it is 5,000. I'm not misreading that. It's 5,000 to upgrade the tools. Yeah, so we can't really do that today without earning another 5,000 and plus whatever we're going to spend with the geodes here. All right, let's have him process some geodes then. Start with this one. Something brand new. Okay, seen it a million times. And now for the really interesting ones. All right, that's not that interesting. That might be the last clay we need. Something new. Great. And? Oh, we see that a million times. Okay. Let's see if we can buy some of the stuff back that we want to... Thunder Egg, yeah. Calcite, yeah, sell it off. And the Earth Crystal, yep. Okay, we're getting close. We only need another... another 600. All right, let's... A train is passing through! Hello? We gotta get over to the train station. Drop everything else. We're gonna finish our transaction, and then we're done here. New reward, also. Cool. All right, new reward, and then we're headed to the train station. Screw everything else. What? Large futon bear. Futan bear. Futan? Futon. Futon. Futan. I don't know. In any event. Okay, cool. We're going. Train time. We're going. Oh, boy. Hey, there's a train coming. Where are you going? I smell a barbecue. What? What? There's a barbecue too? This is the best day ever. Oh, what is the end of the season thing? Do we have a mail about it today? What is the event? Dance the Moonlight Jellies. Okay. Let's talk to Lewis quick here. Everyone seems a little happier on the weekends, don't you think? I agree. Okay, we gotta get the train station. It's up here, right? Yes? No, it's not. We're going the wrong way. We need to get over to the... Oh, boy. We gotta get over the mountain over here. And then... then we can do it. Can we give them stuff? I don't think we can. Like, we can give him this. We can't give him this ring, unfortunately. All right, so... train station should be up here, though? Oh, let's go check a look. Maybe we missed the train already. Hey, you can't miss tomorrow's festival. It's one of the most beautiful wonders of the valley. Yay, train! What is the point? Can we stop it? Look at that bear. Zuzu City Bruisers. What? Okay, there's gotta be a point to the train besides just a train passing through, right? There's gotta be more of a point to it than that. We throw rocks at the train at least? Pick up a rock, so maybe we'll find out. Hitch a ride, hitch a ride, hitch a ride, hitch a ride, hitch a ride! Grab it, grab it, grab it, grab it, grab it, grab it, grab it! No. No, we can do it. well. So much for that. And now we've wasted some of the day chasing a train around. Well, we got to see a train at least. No clear point to it yet, as far as I can tell. But we got stones at least. Alright, so we don't have enough clay for the silo yet. We don't have enough of anything for anything yet. We have enough money for the silo? We have enough money for that, I think. Hi, Robin. It was 100 gold. Okay, and 10 clay. The one thing we're missing. And we'll give you a special flower, though. No, she doesn't like flowers, does she? Let's see. Thanks, this is really nice. Yeah, she does, good. Poof. Good. All right, we got her a gift for the week. I think that was the only one we gave her this week, but that's okay. We got her something. All right, so our quest for 600 bucks is probably not going to come to fruition because Gunther's is Willy's is closed for the day, so we can't just sell him stuff. And no one else is going to buy anything. Pam, head to the bar, I'm sure. Not the judge or anything, not as passing aspersions, just making a statement. You are, in fact, heading to the bar, no? Yes, she is. Unless she's heading home. Nope, to the bar. Alright, so we got enough money for tomorrow for the pickaxe, for the upgraded pickaxe. Hey, Willy, how's it going, man? Let's get him a present. Have we gotten two fish things already? If the local fishing scene got more lively, I might expand the shop shack. Oh, okay. Have we given you two gifts yet this week? Nope, we can give him a nice fish here. I know he likes that, at least. Oh, that was too big a cast. Man, we've gotten some power now. Lazy Saturday. Oh, here we go. Oh, wait, come back. Something's got a lot of fight today. There we go. Pike, of course, 17 inches only. Tiny pike. The small ones seem like the bigger fighters. A gift, thanks. Awesome. All right, so I guess what we'll do is drop some stuff off and then decide how we want to spend our evening. We have a little bit of energy left. Marnie? We've already given her two gifts this week, of course. She liked the chocolate cake. No, she didn't. She wasn't really too keen on the chocolate cake. We haven't found what she likes. She might like animal products, which case we can't get those just yet until we get some animals. Maybe we can give her hay, and she'll like that. In any event, let's smelt up a couple of the copper here. We have coal on us, right? Yes. Okay. And then, decide if we want to socialize tonight. Oh, you know what we can do is head over to the Adventurers Guild quick and sell this off. See if there's anything else for sale he has. And then the clay situation we have to look at quick here. Oh, it's not in this one. You have a geode reading process? We must have just got that. Alright, so we have 1, 2, 3. We can transmute to the one that we need. So that's 5 for our... That's 5 for our pickaxe upgrade. That's 5 for our silo. We have the stone in here. We have the clay in here. 8. We need one more clay. All right, it's not out of reach at all. We can get that totally by tomorrow, probably, hopefully. All right, put that in here. This stuff we'll just keep here, I guess. That will keep here for now. This will keep here for now, and this will go sell off. Sounds like a plan. Okay, let's go up to the Venturers Guild here quick, and then decide if that's going to be it for the night. We might be able to go socialize a little bit too. We have a lot of money coming our way because we sold off all the corn, I think. So we should have a bunch of cash coming our way tonight. Not 5 grand's worth, though. I'm sure. Abigail, how's it going? Be on the lookout for any worms we see on the path here, because that's gonna be our ticket to clay. I think that's the fastest way to get it. Just to get lucky, I suppose. But luck is sometimes what we need. All right, so I don't know what this quest line they were talking about was. It said completed the adventurer's quest line. Go talk to the adventurer's guild. And there might be new stuff here then, which would be great. Greetings. We have the cutlass already. A claymore, level 6. Holy cow! Oh, we can't wield it yet. We don't have the weight plus 3. It's only 50, but it's a couple bucks. The claymore, huh? How do we get our? Oh, that's right. If we go to the spa, I think we might be able to work out. Oh wait. Oh, he was telling us we're not. Insect head, level 6 sword. What is this? Level 4. So this is 10 to 20. This does 9 to 17. This is way better. Plus 2 speed. Yeah. Cool. Insect's head. What is that? Yeah, it works just fine. Okay. We'll battle with an insect head. Sure. Let's sell this cutlass off then. Because there's no reason to have both those things. Right? Not very pleasant to wield. Yeah, I'll admit that. But, you know, whatever. We'll sell this cutlass off. And we'll battle with the insect head. And we'll save up our weight, I guess, for the claymore. Man, okay, cool. It's a level 6 sword, so it's as good as the claymore is, technically, as far as quality goes. But, alright. Neat. Okay, so that's gonna do for this Adventurer's Guild then. Nothing else we can get there right now. That I don't really want to spend money, and we really want to get the pickaxe upgraded, so let's wait. I wonder if the bridge repaired is this bridge here. I wonder if that's what it's talking about. When it says bridge repaired on the foraging bundle. It takes a whole year of foraging to get that one, though. But it's inevitable. I mean, if you do any kind of foraging, you can get that within a year. The specialty stuff notwithstanding, because that's a little more rare. But definitely, I think we've come across everything we need for that. At least enough to finish the quest line. Because we have that had one mushroom and all we actually did with it. But we've had it in the past. And I think we found it in the cave. So, it's 9 o'clock. I think we'll just head home. Let's actually take a perusal around the beach quick here and do some beach combing. Hi, bunny. And see if we can see any worms, first of all, for clay. And see if there's anything else we can sell off just to get some extra money here quick. And then there's no other quest to worry about. Everything's wrapped up. We're at the end of summer, man. We've made it. We got one more event to do tomorrow. And it's on to fall. The season of harvesting. The season of pumpkins, also. Now, new fruits and vegetables to plant. All of our crops will be dead. We'll have to go through and cut them all down. Should be amazing. Can't wait. Oh, here we go. Oh, our crab pot. Totally forgot about that. Glass shards. Is this trash? Artifact. Oh, artifact. Nice. Oh, this is something we need for a quest line. Yes, we need that too. Awesome. And let's bait the trap here quick. I always forget about this thing. Okay, that's ready. Okay. Anything else here? So we need one other thing for the quest line. One of the quest lines. I think it's the crab pot quest line for the fishing path. All right. Well, that's gonna pretty much do it for summer here. I guess tomorrow we'll come back next episode. And see what this festival is all about, the moonlit jellies. Now, it is moonlit, so at least we get the whole day to work, I think. Which means we can probably turn in our pickaxe. And that might be a good day to do it, because we're not going to go to the mine on the very first day of fall next time. And we're going to be worried about getting our plants planted. It's probably not the best time to spend 5,000 bucks upgrading a pickaxe, though. So it's all going to depend on how much money we have in reserve at the end of the day. Depending how we want to do that next episode. So, I think that's going to do it for this episode. I'll be back for another one very soon. Hope you guys are enjoying Stardew Valley soon. I know I am. Can't wait to enter fall here soon and see what another month of possibilities adds for us. So, thank you guys so much for all the comments and the views and everything like that. I really appreciate your support for the series. I will continue to bring it out as often as I can. Sometimes daily, sometimes twice a day if I can. And yeah, thanks guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys later.